Continuing our coverage of Colorado at 6:30 tonight, a 14-year-old boy has died from an accidental shooting in Lafayette, and another boy under arrest facing manslaughter charges. That shooting happened early Sunday morning. Police say the parents are cooperating.